PUBG because all my friends are sleeping. And don't mind the UI at the moment. I'm trying to figure out the best way to stream this, considering that I am now playing on a 1440 monitor. So it makes it just a little bit harder, considering that the screen is so damn wide. But it really doesn't matter. Alright. Expect for me to do that a lot, just right here. I usually have my sprint button tied to Q. To start off, I'm gonna do some high octane. Probably gonna forget my controls and stuff. That'll be alright. Goodness. Usually there's some good weapons on top of these crates. I'm hoping. And it doesn't matter anyway because I fell. What is that? I'll take it. Are you fucking kidding me? Stop being a little bitch. There we go. Alright, I don't care about that. Just in case we come across a micro Uzi. 5.56. I wonder if that person grabbed anything. Backpack. First aid. Alright, well, that's a start. Let's go up here to church. Let's see what we got. Somebody's here. Yep, somebody's definitely here. Where, I just don't know. Probably within the church. Nope. Right here, actually. I'll take that. Thank you very much. I'll take that and that, and we'll go ahead and we'll grab that car there. And fuck it, why not? And extended my pistol. Perfect. Hear some movement here. Thought I saw someone on the outside of here. Yep, I did. Damn. All right. Got two kills that game. I'm not pissed. Not mad about it. Not mad about it. All right. Not too bad right off. I should have been able to kill that person, but I was panicking, I guess. That's why I want to kind of get into the engagements, get used to fighting people. I'm not gonna make it there. Should I get the speed boost? Yeah, this is gonna be a bad start. Come on. Eject. Seriously? Alright. Well, that was a bad launch, so here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna take this vehicle here. Over here. Hey! What will be? The host. Shit. Right. Oh shit, I forgot about that. Damn, that almost fucking killed me. I didn't feel like I was even going that fast either. Unless I can find a health pack here. I forget the jumping out of cars. I mean, obviously, jumping out of the car is not the smartest thing to do, but at the same time, I wasn't going that fast. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we are back in the game. I'm gonna grab the 1911, the extended mag. I'm 100% sure why my frames are dropping a little bit. They're actually not dropping. It says that it's rendering in, it's just it goes slow for you guys. It's a bad door. Best, we already got that. I'll take the damages. Let's see. Quick draw. We don't need that now. Don't need that. Got that. And we don't need that. But I am going to drink this energy drink here. See if I can get a little of my health boosting. Yeah, baby. Take that. He had an AKM we'll take because he has a ton of fucking ammo. Did he hit me? Negative. He does have the three-seater bike, which he'll take. Apparently don't need that. I can put this on here. Alright. Let's load this gun just in case. Just in case we need it. Alright. windows look open there. Yes, they are. Another hollow. That's what I'm talking about, baby. Did he have somebody else with him? I hear the shots coming off back here, but I can't see anything. Damn. Got two kills that time. Damn it. I hit him quite a bit, but I think I did. I was missing a lot though. Especially when I was pow 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 pow. Yeah, I'm gonna cut this off though.